2 weeks of spring football are in the books here at South Dakota State, and our spring report continues this Easter weekend. Part three takes a look at the punters and kickers. Brady Hale returns for a senior season. He should handle all of the punting duties, but there are some new faces around him as Alec Cromer has moved over from the quarterback position and a couple of rookies have joined the mix as well.
We have some new kids, some freshmen, younger kids that are joining the special teams unit, so we're working on getting them used to just life as a Jackrabbit and how we do special teams here.
Hale says extra guys taking reps this spring has provided a little more motivation compared to the past.
It's always a great opportunity. Just specialists, we love to push each other, and sometimes the last few years it was hard. We didn't have another punter on the roster to, you know, push me or vice versa, and it's great to have some younger kids, you know, to help them out, and we can just get better all together.
The Yankton native was called upon 48 times last season to punt and averaged better than 40 yards per kick. Looking back, he says he was most pleased with the fact that 19 of those kicks ended up inside the opponent's 20-yard line.
I thought inside the 20 and stuff, we had a lot of success as a team, as a unit. A lot of our drives we stalled about midfield, and our job was to just put them inside the 20, and I think as a unit, we did a good job of that.
While Hale is a virtual lock to be the punter this fall, he says there's still plenty for him and the coverage unit to work on.
I'd say just consistency again every year. Whether that's open field punts or the inside the 20 punts, we just have to make sure we're not giving up any return yards and pinning them in.
Shifting gears, Chase Vinatieri returns for place kicking duties. In 2017, he converted 13 of 14 field goals and was 58 of 62 on extra points. And his 92.9% success rate on field goals led all of the FCS, something he says he can build off of heading into 2018.
I felt like I did a pretty good job. Obviously, I have a lot of things to still work on, as everybody does. But yeah, I'd say consistency-wise, I did pretty decent, but obviously I do have a lot to improve.
The improvements start with the extra points. Considering how well he converted his field goals, the point afters are something he says must become automatic.
They're the easiest kicks that I have, so I gotta be able to make all of those. I think it's just a lot of mental game, consistency, technique. It all kind of meshes together. It's all the same. And I think my kickoffs a little bit as well, just to make sure I'm striking the ball correctly, being smooth with it and stuff like that.
If Vinatieri is indeed able to master all of his kicking duties this spring, then Jackrabbit fans might be lucky enough to see his versatility on full display this fall. Not only was he an asset in the kicking game, his longest field goal was 55 yards a season ago, but the former high school wide receiver at Sioux Falls Roosevelt showed off his speed last fall by taking a fake field goal to the house from 31 yards out, clinching a non-conference win at Montana State.
You know, I'm just out here, I'm a Jackrabbit, and I'm trying to do everything I can to help the team win. Honestly, that's what I think everybody on the team is here to do as well. Do everything right and help the team win.